All right, here we go. Episode 10, week 9 versus Western Michigan Buffaloes. I did my recruiting like always. Get this game started. Yes, sir. Playing away this week. I'm calling heads on the coin toss. Heads never fails. Give me the daggum ball. Let's get this game started. Get the game over with. I did all right last week. No, I didn't have any major upsets or anything like that. I got the win, dominated pretty well. The defense stepped up and did really good too. So hopefully we can continue that momentum going. Let's do an update right off the bat. Let's see what we got. North Carolina beats NC State 35-21. Since when did North Carolina get good at football? I know North Carolina and Duke, you know, from basketball, maybe lacrosse, something like that. But football? Interesting. I guess maybe they're a team to be looking out for. They're 7-2 so far in this dynasty, so maybe I'm underestimating them. Starting off the game, running the ball, Wade. He's my workhorse. He's my go-to guy on offense, so he's going to carry me like he always does. That's what he's here for. That's what he gets paid to do, kind of like Shaq. Not really. Shaq didn't get paid in college, or did he? That was a basketball reference there. I haven't mentioned basketball a whole lot since the first episode, but maybe I should. That's an awesome movie, man. Need to watch it. Basketball. The mix of baseball and basketball. Need to watch it. Need to watch it now. Well, not now. After the video. Watch it after the video. Throwing the ball right here. First pass play. And picked. Good play. Nice pick. Where to throw the ball over there, idiot. Dadgummit. That's not what I needed. Pick on the third play of the game. That's not a good start. Awesome. Hopefully that's not a sign of things to come. That's not. That would be really frustrating. But on offense, I'm going to blitz them. See what they could do. They're rated less than I am. So let's see if we can get something going here. And miss a tackle, and they almost get a first down. So that's a good start on defense too. But they have their back against the wall here, so offense didn't help them out at all. Let's see if we can stop them here. We got another blitz coming. And missed hit stick. Missed hit stick again. Same guy missed twice. That guy's awesome. I just need to let the computer do the tackling, man. This is ridiculous. Make a couple of edits, and it looks like I'm actually tackling the guy instead of letting it play through, and it actually be me missing for 15 minutes. And throwing the ball right as he gets hit and almost gets picked. That would have been huge. That would have been, nice, but alas, didn't happen. Another studio update. Number 5, Wisconsin edges out. Number 20, Michigan State. So Michigan State's actually doing pretty good in the past couple of years. I know before they even became the underdog that they are now. One of my buddies had a Sparty on shirt. It was the Michigan State Spartans. I thought it was pretty funny. And then like, the next year, they whooping everybody. So bringing the blitz up the middle here. See if they didn't get to him. Dang, that guy was wide open in the end zone. That's not what I needed from my defense that only allowed, 6 points last game? So they've already allowed more than that in the first quarter, in the first minute and a half of the game. That's ridiculous. That's not what I need. Not what I need at all. Maybe I can turn it around. Need to score, get the ball back right here and score, and at least tie it up really, really quick. I got 4 quarters left, essentially, pretty much. But I want to get out and get up on top as soon as possible and get a decent return. Nothing major. Instead of taking it back, I was watching one of these YouTube videos, and dude was doing a road to glory. And he just busted up the sideline like no big deal. It's like, golly. Like, nothing to it. But it was a high school game. He was in the playoffs. So, high school game, you're like the stud on the team. It was pretty good. It was pretty good. The guy was pretty good at what he did. He did really good edits and stuff like that. So, it's nice to see other people's work and see where you need to improve and stuff like that. But I'm back on offense here. Got all day to throw it. And could hit X there, but I scramble anyways. Get a good block from Wade. Yes, sir. First down. King can actually do something other than throw the ball to the other team. He can run the ball. maybe need to make him a running back or something, because he's a horrible quarterback. Dadgum. I can't believe I threw a pick the first pass play. Granted, I threw it in a bad spot, but it's not all my fault. I'm not going to take all the blame for it. Look, did it again. That guy almost picked it right there. I'm all pointing at the screen. Nobody can see me, but it's all good. Guy made a nice diving stop there. So second down, second and 10 here. I should just run the ball. Wade's been solid for me all season. Look at that. Run the ball. Ooh, finally got the spin move. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. The spin move actually worked. Watch this. And I'm like, whoops. And then I get tackled from behind. But I got the spin move to work. That's the first time it's actually worked for me all season. So I'm getting the timing of that down. The spin move, the juke, stuff like that. Just need to get the timing of my, or need to get the vision of my quarterback down. I get a huge run. And then I get smashed in the backfield, man. What the heck? That guy comes through untouched. Nobody even looks at him. No big deal. My quarterback's just on the ground in pain. It's not what I needed. I have to throw the ball again. Second and 17. And beep, 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 beep. What the? Why would I throw it to Y? B was wide open. B was wide open for a touchdown. Rewind the video and freaking watch that. B was wide open. Going to the right corner of the screen. Wide open. What the heck was I thinking? I'll take a 6-yard gain instead of a touchdown. Awesome. Maybe it's just being a little bit more conservative, not trying to throw another pick. Got all day to throw the ball. Yes, sir. Oh, take our front end. Go, King, go. Go. First down. And I've realized whenever you want to slide with your quarterback, you need to let go of the right trigger. I know that might seem kind of obvious, but I was playing an unranked game against one of my buddies. He wants to do an online dynasty with me, and we were playing against each other. And I just hit X to slide, and I dove. Wait. Touchdown. Sorry. Interrupt this story. Matthews comes in for Wade. He's tired and busted touchdown. So tied ball game, 7-7. Yes, sir. But back to the story. We were doing just playing against each other, and I went to slide, and I dove. When I dove, I fumbled the ball. And he ended up, beat me in overtime. So not that one play made the difference of the game. I think I had 4 interceptions also, and then a fumble, so 5 turnovers at the very least. So that doesn't help at all. But he just took advantage of my mistakes and whooped me. So can't argue with that. But if you want to slide with your quarterback, make sure you do it in enough time and you let go of the right trigger. Because if you hold in the right trigger and you hit X, you will dive. And that's potential for fumble. Just a heads up there for anybody that wants to know or didn't already know that. But back on defense, bringing the blitz again. See if I can get a turnover here. Oh, yeah. Oh, almost got him on the screen pass. No. Get him. No way. That's ridiculous, man. Dadgummit. Dang it. A screenplay never, ever works. Especially never works that well. I think that was like a 79-yard screen pass. That's not good. That's not what I needed. So, first quarter, I'm down 14-7. Off a pick, and then they ended up scoring. And then screen pass. Look, it was so fast, they're not even showing the play, the drive stats. Because it was one play off a screen pass. I guess that's what happens when you blitz. Leave somebody open, and they took advantage of it. My gosh, man. That's frustrating. That's really frustrating. Can't believe screen pass. Man. Oh, and my kick returner just got hurt. Awesome. This is not my game. I should just rage quit this game. I should. And just go on. Oh, that should have been picked twice. Both of those guys should have picked that ball. I catch a break there at the very least. Wow. Wow, screen pass for 90 yards, or whatever it was, 79 yards, that's ridiculous, my gosh. Apparently, my team just doesn't want to produce here. It's not what I need, and bam, I get smashed in the backfield again. I was watching that guy. That comes through untouched, and just levels my quarterback. I guess my team just wants to lose this one. Western Michigan Broncos, seriously. Iowa Hawkeyes, I can understand. They're at least rated in the top 10. Ball State had only won one game, and they beat me. And now Western Michigan is beating me 14-7 with like 40 seconds left in the first quarter. Oh. freaking balls, man. That's frustrating. That's super frustrating. But at least I'm moving the ball somewhat downfield. Wade, yes sir, Wade carries the ball. I just need to give him the ball more, man. I can't do anything. My offense is not producing. My defense is not producing. This is not what I need in this game. I need to win here. I'm trying to get to the conference championship, and I need to win out after that loss to Ball State. Oh, wait, come on. Oh, yes, good spot. Falls over for the first down. Yes, sir. First and 10. See if I can get another playoff before the end of the first quarter. I think there's like 14 seconds or so left, but see if I can get another one. Oh, my top wideout. One of my top wideouts is up 4 weeks with back spasms. Back spasms. Interesting. 4 weeks? Seriously, dude? Whatever. I have enough guys to step up. It's not like I have a solid team everywhere anyways. Just to do update. Ooh, Oregon's losing. Number 10, Oregon's losing to Colorado. 20-16 early in the fourth. And I have to punt it. Great. I have to punt it. And I punt it out of the end zone. Nice. It's not what I needed. I needed a touchdown, not a punt. But maybe my defense can finally step up here. Bring the blitz. Almost get to him again. They complete it. My gosh. Every time. I'm just short. Just short of getting that sack. But well, maybe I'll get to him eventually. And, ooh, almost picked off 39. Maybe I could force a punt right here. That'd be huge. And got him. Got to him. That's what I'm talking about. Had two guys right there. Somebody had better tackle him. Golly. Forced a punt. First down, they didn't score. Studio update. And Colorado kicked a field goal. So they were up 23-16 with like 6 minutes left. So they have a chance for an upset here. Oregon has to score a touchdown to at least tie it. So what the? I did not fumble that ball. I said I fumbled that ball. I did not fumble. I'm challenging that. And I fumbled the ball, apparently. So I've got a pick, a fumble, and they scored on a screen pass already this game. Oh, yes, sir. That way we respond back. Yes, sir. Picked it right back off. That's what I'm talking about. And then my lineman jumps off sides. Or false start. Awesome. Oh, go King, go King, go King. We'll get the first down anyways. King scrambles. I'm telling you, man, he'd make a decent running back. Oh, never mind. Been sacked four times already. Four times. That's the second quarter. Studio update. Oh, Oregon falls. Oregon falls to Colorado. Man, that's gonna be huge. That's gonna be upset of the week right there. That gum. I would not have expected that. If you told me that Colorado was gonna beat Oregon, I would call you a liar. Straight up. That's just no way. Man. Let's see if I can force another turnover or punt or something here. Defense has stepped up past two drives. Got him. Fourth down. So it's punt, pick, punt. So defense is doing pretty good. Stop the clock. I got a little bit of time. Maybe I can make something happen here. Got like 20 seconds left in the second quarter. And, oh, throw it down to B. Touchdown. Yeah. I don't know how that happened. I don't know what the heck they were doing. But we got the touchdown. That should have been picked, but it wasn't. That guy didn't even jump. So I'll take it. Oh, almost give up a touchdown out there. Make the touchdown saving tackle, and they go deep and knock it down in the end zone. So halftime, it's tied 14-14. So we're at least tied now. At the very least tied. That gum. Let's see if the defense can keep going. We can get another stop here. The past three drives have been good for my defense. So they can continue what they're doing. Third and three. You need to stop right here, fellas. Come on. Come on, stop him. Blitz. Nope, didn't get it. They had a little bubble screen or wide receiver screen or whatever the heck. Now, when I get those plays, I avoid them. I don't like doing those plays because usually it hits the guy in the back of the head and it irritates me. It's like, it's your play. You're supposed to be watching for the ball. Catch the ball. They go deep and knocked it down. Yes, sir. Fourth and 10. Force another punt. Defense has stepped up after that first couple of drives, man. They're actually doing pretty good now. Haven't allowed a touchdown or a field goal or anything yet. Forced them to punt it a couple of times and a pick. So, see if we can move. And another pick. Dadgummit. My gosh, man. That's two picks this game and a fumble. That's not good. And they're really close to scoring here. They're at like 10-yard line. Third and inches. See if I can stop them. I need to stop them. Please stop them. Incomplete pass. Yes, 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 yes. Fourth and inches. I'll give them a field goal right here. I'll give them a field goal. And they got it. Oh, man. But they 17-14. So it's still nothing big. And a fumble, the kick return. Are you serious? My gosh, man. That's two fumbles and two picks this game. That is ridiculous. I didn't even bother challenging that one. I don't want to waste the time out if I didn't get it and knock the ball down there. They didn't score. So 3rd and 9. See if I can stop them here. And yes, stop them in the backfield. So 4th and 10. Ooh, they're going for it. 4th and 12. They're going for it. And knocked it down in the end zone. Turnover on downs. Yes, that's what I needed. I need to score here. I need to score here. It's 14-17. And 2 plays. 3rd and 1. Just need to get the first down. They get the first down. Come on, Wade. And apparently I stopped short of the first down. So fourth and inches. I'm just going to punt it. I got the whole fourth quarter here. And my defense has been stepping up. They haven't allowed hardly any points and definitely hardly any ball movement since the first quarter. So we're doing pretty good on defense now. I'm confident my defense can hold them. I just need to get the ball back. Get the ball back with time to score. That's what I need to win. I don't know. Yeah. I need a turnover and I need a score. And defense all over them right there. If it was a man, that play wouldn't have worked out so well. But since I was in zone, that ended up working out pretty well in my favor. So I'll take that. I'll take that all day. Well, 2nd and 9. See, if I would assume they're just going to be running here. They're trying to run out the clock. I hand it up the middle and stop them. 3rd and 2. 3rd and 2. Just need to force the fourth down here, force them to punt, get the ball back. Time's ticking. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Clock's still running. Come on, guys. Hurry up. Hurry up. Need a ball back on offense. See? And bringing. Ooh, yes, sir. Ran into his line. There was no hole there. That would have been bad. So 4th and 1, they're going to punt the ball again. Heck yeah. Defense has stepped up huge, which is insane. But defense has stepped up and are keeping me in this game at the very least. So get the ball back with about 3 minutes and 45 seconds left or so. Just don't need a turnover here. No more fumbles, guys. Seriously. Oh, man. At 3 minutes 40 seconds. I got all day right here. I don't need to rush anything. Don't need to throw it in the coverage. I just need to work with what I got. Don't need to try to force anything. I got plenty of time. I don't want to give him good field position. A little play action pass. Hit the guy in the flat. See, he was open. A couple of yards. Nothing major. But a couple of yards nonetheless. That's short it isn't to have to go for the first down. So, see what we got here. Just need to move the ball, nickel and dime him downfield. Another pass play. Oh, hippie. Waited till the last minute. Hit B on the underneath route. First down. Yes, sir. On their side of the 50. King is 7 for 12, 112 yards. And you got to think, two of those incomplete passes are picks. So he's essentially thrown 3 incomplete passes. Because he completed the other two just to the other team. But, so 3 incomplete passes. That's not... I haven't had the ball that much, apparently. I've only got 12 passing attempts, and I've only got like 11 or 12 carries with the ball, so I'm not doing so hot on offense, not moving the ball well. But Wade's my workhorse, man. Keep feeding him the ball, and he'll work his magic. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it looks like they're going to bring some pressure here. I'm supposed to go left. I don't want none of that, so I'm gonna audible out to it, go with a draw. And that didn't work at all. So 3rd and 3, dadgum. I need a first down here. Still got 2 minutes, but I need a first down. I need to get closer for my kicker to kick a field goal at the very least. So I'm going to run it again, try to get the first down. See what we got. Ooh, go, block. Go. Yes, sir, that's touchdown. Yes. 21-17, took my first lead of the game. Yes, sir, that's Wade right there. Dang right, dude. That's what I'm talking about. I knew he was going to bust one eventually. I could have used it earlier in the game, but I'll take it now. Golly, that was huge. Man. And number 17, Penn State beats number 12, Ohio State? Interesting. Man, that was awesome. Freaking hyped. Yeah, come on, defense. Do your stuff, man. That was huge. Momentum's back in our favor right now. Man, took the first lead of the game for me. And it's 21-17 with 2 minutes left in the fourth quarter. I should not be taking the lead with 2 minutes left in the fourth quarter. I should have had the lead the entire game, but stupid mistakes on my part. So, go with the zone here, to go with the run, and he just runs into his blocker. Yes. That could have been a big run. I at least got the first down, no problem. But he ran into his blocker, so second and three. With a little cover two man here. So we got bringing. Just watching that running back. Oh man, he gets the first down. That could have been another big play too, but at least I stopped him, and the clock's still ticking. So just need to stop him here. Force a punt, turnover, something, man. Another cover two man. See what we got. Throwing the ball. He's got all day. Picked it. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Defense. Second pick of the game. Yes, sir. Momentum shift. Huge. Awesome. Yes, sir. Now I just need to run out the clock. They're more than likely going to call their timeouts here, so I need to get at least one first down. Just because they have enough time with their timeouts if they get the ball back to potentially score. But I just need to get at least one first down and stay in bounds. And, got tackled from behind there. Yep, like I said, they called their timeout. So, going to run it again. Just need a first down. If I get a first down, it's over. It's ball game. So, second and eight. We're going to run the ball again. Wade, he's been doing what he's doing, man. Doing what he's done all season, even as a backup. Run the ball again. Get a couple of good blocks. Oh, just short of the first down. So, third and inches. They called their second timeout. They only got one left. Got about a minute and a half left in the game. Just need to force it over the line here for the first down. That's all I need. That's all I need. It's going to be like the comeback of the century right here. Come on. First down. Get it. Hit my lineman. Come on. Oh, did I get it? Yes. Good fortunate spot for the ball. I don't think my forward progress was over the line, but they said it was a first down, and I'm not going to argue with it. And Western Michigan calls their final timeout. I'm going to run one more play, hopefully, and get a couple of blocks there. Don't want to turn the ball over. If I fumble and they scoop and score, I'm going to be pissed. I'm going to be super mad. See, no running plays that I like here. Nothing. I'm just going to kneel it. Just going to waste the clock here. Just waste as much of the play clock as I can, as much as the game clock as I can. It's second and six, so I should be able to kneel it two more times, maybe three. Two more times. One right here with about 5 seconds left. Come on. Hurry up. Ball game. Try to draw them off sides. Nothing work though. Oh, 2 seconds. Yes, sir. Yeah. One more kneel down and that'll be it. Yes, sir. Comeback of the century. Wade is my stud. Man, that guy is awesome. Busted a huge play when I needed it. Did what he's called to do, man. He better be. No, he's a senior. Dang it. So he better be back next year, but he won't be. He's a senior. And he's already been redshirted, so he's gone. He's graduating at the very least. Maybe he'll grow pro after this season. Who knows? That'd be interesting, but I get the W here after a comeback of the century and win 21-17 at Western Michigan. That was huge. That's what I needed. That puts me 7-2 in conference, or 7-2, 7-2 in conference, 7-2 for the season. Only lost one in conference. I need to win out the rest of the season to be able to play for the conference championship. And Wade gets play of the game, of course he does. 124 yards on 20 carries. So he ran the ball a lot and didn't get a whole lot of yardage. But whenever we called on him, he produced for us. So that was huge. That was huge. And next week we play UMass. It's the new school that they added this year. We play them next week, and that'll be hopefully a route, but you never know. I figured Western Michigan would have been a route, but it wasn't what I wanted. So hopefully this game, the next one's not near as close as this one was. That would be insane. This game was intense, and I don't want to repeat that. But hopefully you guys enjoyed, and play UMass next week, UMass Minutemen. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.